Watch out! Tomorrow is Christmas Day! You will need to do your best in training. It decides the qu- Hey! Don't tell me you've forgotten already! Did you forget? Director Herzog said that whoever performs best today can leave this place and go to the capital to study. So you have to try your best. We promise we would see what lies on the other. This is the card I made. You just need to sign it with your name. Thank you. Your clothes are on that chair. Come out once you've changed. Zed should be waiting outside.
My little Renata, you're looking so pretty today. What are you doing? Why isn't Z with you? What happened to him?
Dr. Herzog, I'm just looking for some nice flowers that I can give you as a Christmas gift.
The flowering season of the Arctic Rose has already passed. However, you have always found favor with Lady Luck. Keep looking, but remember not to neglect your training.
Phew, that was a close one. If Director Herzog found out that Zed isn't up yet, he'd be in trouble again. I told him to get up. Why isn't he here yet? Oh well, I guess I'll have to wait for him a while longer.
Has the time come once again to go and beg for scraps like a hungry stray dog? Why don't you leave that to Anton? Nobody can tell me what to do, not even the director himself.
Training will determine who gets to go to the capital.
Very easy. If I wanted to leave the orphanage, nobody could stop me from doing so.
Well, okay. I trust you.
That's more like it. I'll go back and take a nap. I will trust you with the Christmas gift box.
Come and check it. Seems the supply ship hasn't arrived. Normally, the supply ship arrives just before Christmas. There'll be supplies for the whole year, and Christmas gifts. Ah, The training's about to begin. I must go now. Don't forget to find a date for tomorrow's Christmas banquet.
Thank you.